water, so it's easy to have really short hair. The girls did a great job.
When you're sailing in large inland waterways, you really have to pay attention to the tides and currents.
5.2 knots is our speed through the water based off the paddle wheel.
9.4 knots is our speed by GPS. So we're getting a 4-knot bump from the currents.
Here on the bowsprit of Raven, we are sailing dead downwind from the San Juan Islands up to Vancouver, British Columbia. Raven does not have any spinnaker sails or anything like that. So I've learned how to do wing on wing on wing. I fold up the staysail because it gets in the way and use the Genoa, the main, and the mizzen. And the mizzen and the Genoa go one way and the main goes the other way. Leisurely day at the Royal Vancouver Yacht Club, Jericho Station. Very hospitable here. Our big mission today is to provision the boat. It's gonna be a challenge with bicycles, but we'll get her done. So what's different in Canadian grocery stores than American?
They have different brands. And everything is also in French.
Ah, nouveau, oui, oui.
They have midship hot dog bars. And we have a freezer.
Yay. In British Columbia, you can't even buy beer in a grocery store. You have to go to a state-run store or a province-run store. So I'm waiting out here with the kids. What'd you get, Jesse?
IPA, Russian IPA.
What kind?
Red Rocket and Tricycle.
Have we had those before?
No, these are Canadian
beers. Yay, go Canada. We like riding our bicycles so much, we're going again. Vancouver's a great place to bike. Chloe, you coming? Catch up. How you doing?
Good.
Doing a great job.
Thanks.
Catch up with everybody else. Bicycle friendly. Oh, looks like we have a red light. Where's my crew? There they are. Okay, stop the red light, girls.
Jesse is being very brave.
Letting the kids explore. Okay, yesterday the sail got stuck while it was up. So today I'm in beautiful Secret Cove and I'm gonna try to fix it, see what's wrong. One of the cars got messed up. Why don't you try to go over to that rock island right there? That'll be some good exercise. So the wind's blowing you back already. This car
car ripped the sail off and it jammed the one above it so he couldn't get the sail down. Of course, it always has to be one at the top of the mast.
We did it. We're officially in Desolation Sound. This is the entrance. Good news is there's plenty of wind. Bad news is the weather is not as warm as it could be.
It's supposed to be nice tomorrow.
I guess we're in Grace Harbor, Anchorage, and we're going for a hike.
Yep.
Supposedly there's a lake 1 kilometer up. And after a short hike, payoff. It is, well, daylight savings time, it's 8:15 or so. We still have plenty of light. Girls, what do you think?
I think this is beautiful. It's so pretty.
Can you stick your feet in it and tell me how warm it is?
All right. Not too cold.
We found a really cool waterfall on our hike. I think it's probably fed by the lake we were just at. And there's a beach over here.
Very good.
Yeah,
skipping means it's
bouncing. I've seen that trick before.
Can we get in yet, or did we do
something? Hey, girls.
Chloe and Ashley.
We're going in?
Yep.
Woo!
Eating crab apples? Or throwing crab apples?
Get it!
No, not with a
crab apple. Ashley, Chloe, pop in.
Come on, Chloe, get in the boat.
Bye, Chloe.
Now.
You'll have other chances to practice skipping.
Goodbye.
It's in the morning. Last night, in the rain and the dark, my boat started going too close to that blue boat. I swear when we anchored, we weren't that close. But anyway, it was more of a lack of wind, so the boats are just wandering. So I had to tie a stern line. There it is right there. And we gotta recover it right now. You got the line?
No.
You wanna try to untie it or you want me to?
I'm gonna.
Okay.
But there's also this yellow line on here. You want me to get that too?
No, that was already there.
Okay.
Just don't fall. It's a Wednesday, that's all I know, in July. Kind of overcast day in Desolation Sound. We're at Refuge Cove. The Refuge Cove store has its own marina with 4 hours free moorage if you're using the store. And you can stay here overnight for a fee. It's really quite wonderful. When you just go by on your boat, it looks tiny and you'd be afraid to bring a little boat in here, but there actually is a lot of dock space. You could actually fit a super yacht in here if it was empty. And it's just all these like old-timey buildings perched on the side of a cliff. There's like a 24/7 honor bookstore, showers for a fee, coffee shop up there. So on the map, Refuge Cove is right here. Hey, Jesse.
Hi.
Find anything?
I found some really good-looking bread and some sugar.
Yay. There are no roads at Refuge Cove. Everything is in and out by boat or float plane.
So this store with all this stuff has to be supplied, and it is supplied by this crane from the boat. Is it okay if I do a video out there to show how you supply the store? I just want to walk right there.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot. Because a boat comes up here and you just pull stuff out?
Yes.
That is so cool. Not many stores do that. When is it? They do it every day?
Friday will be the next.
Oh, so every Friday?
Every Tuesday and Friday.
Every Tuesday and Friday. I'd love to see that. What time?
About four.
Oh, that would be cool.
Doing a selfie. Okay, so we are in Pendrell Sound, near Desolation Sound. And this is the warmest saltwater north of Mexico. It's kind of an overcast day in July, so it's only 70 degrees. It's cool, but fairly comfortable. And we're basically anchored on the side of the mountain. The 250 feet of chain out off the bow, and that purple line right there is holding the stern to a tree. So time for a swim. Ready, kids? So I'm gonna run and jump off here. What do you think about that?
What about the camera?
It's waterproof.
Okay. I don't know about this still.
All right. Ready, one, two, three.
Was that a good splash?
Yeah, really.
Ashley, you know where we are?
Well, like city-wise?
Yeah.
We're in Powell River.
What's going on here?
Well, it's some sort of like carving festival.
They're carving what with what?
They're carving wood with chainsaws.
Have you ever seen this before?
No.
What do you think about this, Chloe?
It's weird. Really, really weird.
Oh, we may have to stay tomorrow for the speed carving competition.
But this is a festival.
Chainsaw festival? Lumberjack Festival.
Look at that.
Okay, now we're in Octopus Bay, or Wayne Bay or something, I don't know. It's near the Octopus Islands. All these little islands are the Octopus Islands. But there's a big bay out here. It looks suitable for big boats like us. We're trying to try to get our anchor on. We're in the Octopus Islands doing a little kayaking after a nice dinner. Beautiful day. Unlike the Desolation Sound, this is cold water. It's 55 degrees. The way it normally is in this part of the world. How you doing, Ash?
Good.
We're climbing up a tiny little island. It's near our boat. How cool is this? There's a sign. Let's see what the sign says. Octopus Island Marine Provincial Park. And there's Raven. Still there. It's a lot easier to anchor in Octopus Islands than Desolation Sound. It was only like 32 feet deep. And we're shooting.
Unwin Lake. from Mountain Lake, middle of nowhere in British Columbia.
British Columbia.
And the water is lovely.
Lovely.
Jump on three. Ready? One, two, three.
Mm-hmm.